Hello everyone and welcome to today's episode of The Beat. The viewers, The Beat is a very special musical program which takes you all around Egypt, specifically here in Cairo. Dear viewers, we take you all around. Every place that presents dear viewers music, that's authentic music that you'd love listening to all the time. The Beat, dear viewers, is a very specialized music program that you'd love always to watch, and we really watch out on every very special event that takes place that would be interesting to you as our audience, dear viewers, to entertain you and make you happy while sitting watching us, dear viewers. Dear viewers, today I'm Rana Khassas. I'm your host for today's episode of The Beat. Hope you've enjoyed being with us. I hope you enjoy being with us in today's episode, a very special episode. And stay tuned. Don't go away. I'll be back again.
How are you? Thank you very much, and thank you for giving me the chance to speak to your audience. Today's concert, this is a concert of the Cairo Symphony Orchestra. The Cairo Symphony Orchestra is our main national symphony orchestra in Egypt. This is its 65th season. This orchestra has been working for 65 years. It's giving a concert here in the Opera House almost every Saturday, and we are undertaking tours to the main European cities and countries.
Thank you.
Yeah, for today we have a very classical program. We play one symphony by Joseph Haydn. He's a classical composer, and the fourth symphony of Ludwig van Beethoven. This is one of the greatest symphonists in the world. Yeah, we are playing, or we are existing under the umbrella of the Cairo Opera House. We are a part of the main ensembles of the Cairo Opera House, and we have our main activity here. As I said, we play almost every Saturday a different concert. It means we have a season program of about 36 concerts every year. And these concerts are very varied. We have concerts of very artistic high level. We have some educational concerts. We have concerts which we give to young talents. For example, we are supposed to have a concert on the 18th of May. This concert is devoted to young talents. Some people, one girl is 8 years old, but she is a genius. She is going to play with the orchestra. We give chances to young talents in performance and in conducting and in singing, and we give chance for composers to play their own music. Normally, they are students of the Cairo Conservatoire. Exceptionally, they might come from another musical institution or from private lessons, but the main corpus of the orchestra is coming from Cairo Conservatoire. Some of them even still students, some of them are professors at the Cairo Conservatoire. Okay. expect to have a good performance today, as usual, and we, of course, are willing to continue our performance and to attain our mission as to present classical music in Egypt.
My name is Fabian Hügli. I'm a Swiss clarinetist and I currently play as the principal clarinet in Cairo Symphony Orchestra. I made an audition actually 2 years ago, and since then I enjoy really much playing with this amazing orchestra once a week. Before we just usually played with youth orchestras and university orchestras, but the Cairo Symphony Orchestra is my first real professional orchestra where I play. So today we will play the symphony by Haydn, number 99, and Beethoven's fourth symphony. So therefore it's going to be quite a classical concert, but I think a fun one with a lot of details and, yeah, fun parts. Me, I play the clarinet since 20 years now, so it's quite a long time since I'm 26 years old right now. But I think it's worth it, and I think everyone should try the clarinet once to see if it's a good fit for them.
My name is Nagorab. I am 81 years, and I like so much hearing the classic. I come usually once or twice per month. It's amazing for me. I like it very much. It's something moving all my heart and my feelings. It's unbelievable for me, even if I don't know everything in the details, but something very, very strange. I am feeling that I'm flying, and especially when there is some solo. Oh, it's unbelievable for me. You know, I come from where? From El Rehab. I drive all this alone, so because I have to attend. And the maestro also is some unbeliever, Ahmed Saidi, Professor Ahmed Saidi. Especially I like him. I love him. Not I like him. I love him so much.
Dr. Khaled El Arousi. I'm here today in the opera to attend today's concert, the first after 6 weeks of stopping the programs. But today we have a special program and we're looking forward to have it. We have symphony for the first symphony for Haydn and the second one for Beethoven. The program is very common and is played almost everywhere on a yearly basis. So it's not something that we are new for us, and hopefully everybody will be happy to attend and to like this concert. What I like more is the classical music, the opera, and also the ballet. Those are my favorites. I like almost all instruments. I go more for cello and violin, and for conductors. Beethoven, of course, Mozart, Chopin, piano, and like today we have Haydn, and some of the people that I like very much is Puccini and his operas, this is something that everybody's like. Last month we attended Bizet, Georges Bizet, and we had a very good ballet that was appreciated almost everywhere in the Middle East because it was widely seen everywhere. So here we are looking for something that I can see. I can say that it's an international performance, and hopefully it will be appreciated by everybody.
Well, dear viewers, hope you've enjoyed being with us in today's episode of The Beat as much as we have from all the team here in NAL TV International. It's goodbye. I'm Rana Al-Qassas, your host, dear viewers.